A cancer treatment center in Jeffersonville is back to business as usual after a man was found last night passed out in the building holding a gas can and lighter. Daniel Kemp is live at the Radiotherapy Centers of Kentucky and on Spring Street where it happened. And Daniel, what are employees saying today?
Well, Steve, it was around 11 last night when we actually got the all clear that the building behind me was safe. Today, employees have just had their doors open and their fans blowing, trying to really air out that smell of gasoline following that very strange situation. Now, it was about 7:30 when the treatment center wrapped up an annual event where former patients are invited back to eat and socialize. The manager says he was locking up about half an hour later when he found a man passed out in the lobby. We're told the man was covered in gasoline, had an overturned gas can in his lap, and was holding a lighter. The worker called 911, and firefighters, police, even a SWAT team converged on the area, concerned about that man's intentions. But police say he eventually staggered out and was taken into custody. It was believed the man had also poured gas into one of the machines, which police thought could have posed a radiation risk to people near the building. The manager here says today none of the equipment was actually damaged, but the man did stick a funnel into a machine before he passed out. Still, employees aren't exactly sure why.
All I can say is that I believe, like I said, I think he was under an abusive substance, and I don't know that he knew what he was doing.
Now, as of this hour, that man's name has not been released, but the folks here say he was not a patient at this facility. The man was taken to University of Louisville Hospital for treatment last night. It is unclear if charges in this case have been filed. Live in Jeffersonville this afternoon, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.